all shit doesn't
the Slipstream GX development blog. Today we're going to tell you about our work in the recent one whole week. We were working on some interesting features like Jesus. Pause menu.
That guy from Australia.
Somewhere there.
Somewhere there. He also finished his track Kela Kekua Bay.
I mean, for example, Kekula Kekua Bay.
Kala Kekula Bay.
I freed and Kekula Kekua Bay.
On Alpha.
On Alpha.
On Kekuka.
I put it to medium. Some sections need to be maglocked so you can climb up and go down. And this is supposed to be the top of the hill, and from there comes a large drop with a spiral, kind of like Metropia with lots of mag strips here.
Fucking value pulse menu button.
Press X to confirm, left, right to switch tabs, O to continue, triangle to... Well, let's leave that for later. What did you want to say?
No.
Good.
Nah, it's about the options. They kind of fucking value pulse menu.
Oh man.
With some fucking selection indicator than fucking...
And we have a release upcoming. This time you have some stuff to do. It's not just like driving, you can also try to unlock some stuff, for example the prototypes.
I like in PS3 for some reason. The Blu-rays don't get.
Not much happened. We are playing with RC cars and helicopters all the time.
Time to get some brightness. Ooh. Problem is just mash the restart button. Important, a critical error, but please reboot your device.
And playing Tower for Ascension.
Down everything.
Fine. Let's play.
Go away!
Go away, please! Go away! No!
Zero arrows.
Whoa! Damn!
No way! Park.